杖，来自法国的阿兰贝尔纳。
Lane 5 representing France, Elaine Bernard.
Médaille d'or des champions olympiques représentant la France.
The winner of the gold medal and Olympic champion in a time of 47.21 seconds, representing France.
金牌获得者, 奥林匹克运动会冠军是, 法国运动员,
Alain Bernard.
Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez vous lever pour l'hymne national de la France.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the national anthem of France.
女士们, 先生们, 各位观众朋友, 请起立, 奏法国国歌。
Ladies and gentlemen, we present the Olympic champion and medal winners.
女士们, 先生们, 各位观众朋友, 让我们向奥林匹克获奖运动员致敬, 并表示热烈的祝贺。
Going through the mind of these eight men. Here we go. Now they've got to get everything right to make it through to the final. Only eight of them can go through from across the two semis. Great start from Schoeman in South Africa. Will they come back on him?
I think so. He tied up in the heats, the semis in lane four. Laveau coming through very fast. Schoeman doing a great job here. But up in six, Alain Bernard showing the way again. 21.54 to win the second semi-final and guarantee that he makes it into the grand final.
Well, Bernard looking very strong and he's not hit top gear yet, Bernard, in this event. Must be tired a little bit from all the attention after the 100. Not the best finish either from the Frenchman, but looking very strong, drifting in slightly, so a few hundredths there, not an awful lot. But I think Bernard will be the favourite now with Cielo Filho, and these two will be battling for the gold.
As you said,
by Henri Lebeau, Fabien Guillot, Frédéric Bousquet, and Alain Bernard, France.
6-0, Italy 队.